I got a funny feeling everything's gonna be okay. All of my worries suddenly fading away. And I just can't stop smiling ever since I heard the news that you love me and I love you. All of the stars above us, they could fall out of the sky, and dark clouds could come and block the sun from now till the end of time. See, I don't need anything as long as this is true, that you love me and I love you. So lay your head on my shoulder, take my hand and grow with me, forever side by side.
My ears. Except times we've made for each other. Been a blessing to me. I fought for this moment. Even when you went, we went our separate ways. God had a reason for us. Time at the time. But it's time we got it right, because we put God first. He knew. That's how we separated. I wrote you a letter. I'm going to read it to you one more time. Dear Taylor Elizabeth Parker, my queen, you showed me what true love is made of, and made me believe two people can truly get themselves completely to each other because of love. As you read this, know the words can never express how much I appreciate, respect, and value you. My love for you has never changed since the first day I met you, and will never change no matter what we go through. I know our relationship is not where we hoped it would be at the moment, and I have to take responsibility for that. I'm willing to do whatever it takes to get us working back to better days. As I reflect, I realize certain times and situations have been extremely challenging for you and I, and I understand that you have put in so much work and effort to make this work. I know it has not always been easy, but we have what I see is uncomfortable. And God said in 1 Corinthians 13:7, love never gives up, never loses faith. It's always hopeful and endures through all circumstances. God has proven to be in our favor, corner, and behind us since the first day we met. Think about how far we have come since day one. He wouldn't have granted us or allowed us to come this far and endure so much to connect and build time at a time over the course of the past 9 years, if he didn't believe in us and the unity and the bond we share and the genuine relationship we have. Taylor, I don't want you to lose sight of our end goal and dream. You deserve a great man who is a devoted husband and a father, and that's what I want to be to you and our family when the time is right. I'm committed to growing and being the best man I can be for you, and don't want to share this vision with anyone else. Since a child, I have visioned this dream and goal because of the growing up in my single parent household, because of the absence of my father. My mom deserved this dream and goal and never got the chance to fulfill it. I owe all the love and care I have for you to her. She bestowed upon me, my brother, and I. that relationship they'll be again in, to never hurt, to never cheat. To never hurt, to never cheat. Even when I was not with you, I still did it right then. I took that time to pray. I took that time to fix myself. You was there for me. And I could be real with everybody. I knew you was the one for me when I went to jail, Tennessee. Yes. For my reason. And I take that, I accept it. That was just me being a good friend. I took the fall for somebody else. But at that moment, when you were standing there when I got out, I said, yo, she's for me. That's the woman I'm gonna marry. At the end of the day, you are mine.
Yes.
I am yours.
No.
A lot of people doubted us, but a lot of people that's here was with us. I don't care about who you had previously. None of them guys mattered to me. I came back in, I stepped up. I've done everything you asked me to do. As a man, me, Tremayne, Franklin Delano Higgins,
two of them.
Will